Blues is like an emotional feeling. Normally I think about sad things. I'm thinking about like, you know, something that's, because most of the lyrics and most of the lyrics of my favorite blues songs, if not, are like just sad, like people just going through things. I think that's what makes the blues, because everybody goes through something. The changes of the blues is just something that's been a common thread throughout music, throughout at least American music, since the beginning of American music. And every time I play the blues, which is, I might play it every day, it's, I'm trying to connect to that place, like that deep place, that emotional state, the place of hurt, the place of pain, the place of darkness. I like to think about those things when I'm playing it, and that makes the emotion behind the music.